I'm definitely glad to be an honors math major. Honors math is taking a look at math from a fully theoretical perspective and worries less about the computations and the applications and much more on the foundational proofs.
Proof writing is concise, logical statements, and every word matters that you write down.
You ask a lot of questions about the structure of math and how different definitions get you to different conclusions.
We start with these 9 axioms and we create all of math, which was the coolest thing ever, just to really start from the beginning. Like, why is 1 + 0 1? Why is 1 + 1 2?
The homework really necessitates working on it together and thinking through things and attacking problems from different angles.
We've all gotten to know each other really, really well through this.
Honors math can be done both in the College of Arts and Letters and the College of Science. The math portion of it is exactly the same either way.
And it really just depends on the individual student, what they want to do with their other classes. There's a lot of room in your schedule. You can really customize it. You can also obviously take any electives you want at any point, so there's so many different options. Or there's some theoretical ones, and then there's some really applications, you know, ACMS kind of classes. But then there's also the more philosophy.
There's something in the structure of the proofs that I find really interesting, and the way that small steps add up to this really big, interesting result.
We are definitely encouraged to question everything. Now I understand, where did those steps come from and why do they work? And, you know, how would I adapt this in different situations?
The biggest skill that comes from honors math is logical thinking and learning how to reason through things.
Asking good questions, my ability to articulate my thoughts in a very clear and precise way.
These skills that you develop will be practical everywhere. The honors math major certainly prepares you for a math PhD extremely well, but you'll see a lot of people go on to graduate work in other fields.
People go into like consulting, people go into medical school, people go into law school, people go obviously into academia. I didn't want to have to start all the way back at square one, but I'm so glad I started all the way back at square one.
The questions that we get to answer are really cool, and seeing how numbers work is a lot of fun. And the community built from it is incredible.
You know, it teaches you how to think, teaches you how to write, and I love it.